Would you please welcome to the stage for our physical warm-up, longtime judge and HU faculty member of 37 years. What? Ron Black!
Good morning, class. Are you having a good time yet? If you're not having a good time, please raise your hand. Oh, we got one. Just one. Good. So just mirror what I do, and I know you can't see me when you're looking that way. Wait, there's too much of that. Oh. Yeah. No tension, right? All this is nice and free. Great stuff. We're going to do a drill similar to what Anthony did yesterday, but I'm going to raise the bar. What fun. So he did single bar duplicates. This will be something like, first of all, to start out, we're still going to do the foot thing, except the toe stays on the ground. So we got a tempo of about ba, ba, three, da, da. So it's just the heel that's moving. And you can go ahead and be a little more vigorous about that. So talk with me. It'll be like one, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. I'll mirror it and I'll go first. This will be different than yesterday. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight.
One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight.
One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight.
One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight.
One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight.
One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight.
Eight claps. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I'm first. I'm first because it's going to change. I'm first. They're going to get harder. Different. I forgot what I did. Ta-da!